St.Anthony Marna Siolim defeated Cuncolim Union 5-2 via the tiebreaker and moved into the quarterfinals of the gold-silver rolling trophy at Our Lady of Rosary Church Ground in Navelim. Wilson Fernandez opened the scoreline for Cuncolim in the 65th minute, but the joy was short-lived as Sangam Bednekar equalized for Siolim in the 79th minute. In the tiebreaker, St.Anthony Marna Siolim proved to be better shooters. Inasia Narona for Herald TV.